Hello everybody, KitKat here, and welcome back to another Minecraft Story Mode video. And today in this video, guys, we're just going to be continuing episode 5, so let's do this. So in the last video, guys, we went through a strange portal that led us somewhere, and we were going after Aiden. He stole the foot and steel that was enchanted, and Olivia and Axel are back at Beacon Town fixing Ivor's house.
Whoa.
Oh.
Don't worry. I've got you.
Yeah. I'm not letting you go. So this is where we left off last time, guys.
You are surprisingly heavy.
I am.
Yeah.
The proportionate weight for my height. Thank you very much.
There you go. Easy now.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.
Any sign of the blaze rods? No. Nothing.
Huh.
Do you think Aiden knew about all this? The portal, the Eversource?
He definitely seems to know now.
Thanks to us talking about it back in Beacon Town. But we have to find a way to get off this floating island. There has to be something somewhere. Whoa! Oh, that is so beautiful. It's a whole world. Like a whole castle or something.
What? So very strange.
Wow. It looks like some kind of city.
That's incredible.
That's incredible.
That's
yeah,
it.
It's so beautiful.
That's where it must be. The Eversource.
Huh. Okay. Yeah.
I just don't know how we're gonna reach it.
Yeah, that's definitely gonna be a problem.
We need to build over there.
We fall through a portal into another world, and then we can't even go anywhere.
Can't we just, like, build our way over?
How?
Oh, please! You've heard of a bridge, haven't you?
I don't know. Seems like a long way. Do we have enough blocks? I mean, it's really, really far.
He knows.
Elementary, my dear Lucas. The underside of this island is much, much bigger than it appears.
Yeah, so we have plenty of blocks
really?
To build with.
Jesse's right. If we strip this whole island down to nothing, it might just be enough.
Yeah. I believe we can do it, guys. But how did Aiden and everyone else go over there? Well, we'll find out later.
Stop pushing!
I'm not pushing! Lucas is pushing!
I'm just trying to keep away from the edge!
It's all edge! Okay, gang. I think that should do it. Let's make ourselves a bridge!
Excellent!
And let's get before everyone else falls off. What is Ivor building over there now? Oh, great.
Okay, this is our stop. Everybody off!
Ivor, are you serious? What did you build now?
Seriously?
Oh my goodness.
Sorry.
Can't help myself.
You love lava, don't
you're
you?
Building.
What? What's the problem with building?
I don't...
Hey, yeah. We're building. Is something wrong with that?
You don't know?
Yeah, we're outsiders.
You were building. Unauthorized building is against the law.
Oh.
Wait, there's a law saying people can't build?
Huh.
Yes, it's forbidden. This makes no sense. No sense.
Oh, jeez, I'm sorry. We had no idea.
It's a stupid law.
Ivor, it's a law. It's a law. We have to respect it, okay?
Other outsiders? Where are they?
Yeah.
They went to the inn. I'm sorry, but that's all I know.
Wait, come back.
I'm sorry.
And he's gone.
Darn.
Well, at least we have a clue of where
you
might be.
Is that?
What? Oh my gosh. It's so beautiful. What a really nice looking city. I'm impressed. Nice building.
Wow.
Yeah, I agree.
Incredible.
Wow. That is absolutely beautiful.
Yes. Clearly the Eversource is capable of miraculous things.
And when I get my hands on it.
Hey, how
calm down, Ivor.
Massive chill pill, and we find it first.
Yeah.
Yes. I'm just getting excited.
And as crazy as Aiden's been lately, if he gets that thing, it would be bad.
Really bad.
If we beat him to it, he won't be able to get his slimy little hands on the thing. We just need to find the inn that nervous guy mentioned. How hard could it be?
No idea. That's definitely our best bet so far.
Yeah. Agreed. We better start looking at where this inn is and stuff, that we can find Aiden.
It is nice to meet you.
What? Ivor, they're not aliens. They're people like us, so please talk normally. Goodness gracious, Ivor. Silly. We still have that pumpkin, don't we? Yes, we do. We have our beautiful enchanted sword. I like the entryway to this castle. It's really nice. I like those little ring things right there, too. It looks like sugar-looking type items. Let's talk to Petra.
Hey, Petra. What you looking at? Just admiring the sights, actually. This place is so cool.
It's so beautiful, too.
I'm not used to checking out people's builds or whatever, but even I have to admit, this is really impressive.
Yeah, but they say building's not illegal. I mean, it's illegal, but how did someone build all this? Huh. That guard looks like he's bored. I can understand that. Huh. Alright, let's go over here to see if Lucas found anything. Who's that over there? Oh, Milo. I don't know who that is, but I'm first gonna talk to Lucas. And that was the same guy who was scared of us. We're gonna talk to him later.
Yeah, I wouldn't mess with them if I were you.
Where did that guy go that was scared of us? There he is. We can talk to him.
Can't believe they just built their way right into town.
No, I've never seen anything like it.
Hello.
Oh my. Hello again.
Can we do anything for you?
I'm looking for the inn.
Can you two point me in the direction of the inn?
They must be looking for Milo.
No.
We don't know any Milo.
Really? Because it sure sounds like you know him.
Okay. We know of him.
Uh-huh.
If you really want to find him.
He's the kind of messy-looking guy.
Suspender's always falling down.
So messy. Thanks.
Thank you for the tip.
You guys seem like you might have the scoop. What's up with the Eversource?
Well, it's in the palace.
Yeah. And
were you two talking about me just now?
No, of course not.
Mm-hmm.
I'm
Please
sorry.
Don't hurt us.
We're not gonna. I'm just gonna hurt
you.
You
guys alone then. Have a nice day.
Please stop building. It scares me.
What?
Nothing.
I'm sorry for scaring you guys.
Almost died just then.
Oh, hush.
I wasn't gonna hurt them. I'm just wondering where this inn is. That way we can find Aiden and his gang of blaze rods. Yeah. Oh, wait. Hold on. Didn't we just see him? Milo's in. That's where we need to go. Huh. Messy with suspenders done, huh? There's Milo. Let's go talk to him.
And where should I put them? Yes, just get them here. I'll deal with them. Get out of here. Go.
Hey, Milo.
Hello there. What can I do for you? I'm not sure what the custom is where you come from, but...
Sorry, are you Milo?
It is considered impolite to stare.
Hi. Sorry to bother you. Are you Milo?
Yes. Yes, that's me. A pleasure to meet you. Don't see many new arrivals here in Sky City. Now, what can I do for you, friend? I'm busy, but I can spare a moment for a friendly stranger.
Have you talked to Blazerods lately?
Not too many moments. What did you need?
I heard you talk to the Blaze Rods earlier. What did they want?
Blaze Rods. I don't know any Blaze Rods. You must have been misled. I'm sorry, but it's like I told those other outsiders. I can't help you. Now, please.
Hey, this our guy?
He tell you where to find the Blaze Rods?
How many of you are there? I told you, I don't know any.
anything. He hasn't told you anything yet.
Is he hiding them somewhere?
Calm down, everybody.
I am uncomfortable with this line of questioning.
Come on. You can trust me. Nothing bad is going to happen. Just help us.
Yeah.
Fine. If it will make you leave me alone, that Aiden fellow did come talk to me earlier.
All right.
Wanted to know where the Eversource was.
Called oh,
it.
No.
I just told him what everyone else already knows. The Eversource is in the palace with the Founder. That's
and
all that happened, I
we
swear.
Need to find the Eversource that Ivor can have it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Terribly fond of them.
So, near us.
Where is Aiden now?
The group left for the palace, and I haven't seen them since.
Huh.
Attention! Attention, everyone.
Uh-oh.
Just a moment
what
of
now?
Time, please. Emergency meeting. Attendance is mandatory.
Okay.
Oh, slime lords. Curious. I wonder what that's all about.
Yeah, same here, Ivor. What's going on? There are
oh,
so many guards.
It's the Founder.
Oh, hello. Aiden.
I wonder what this is all about.
Well,
yes.
We found the Blaze Rock.
I'm nervous being surrounded by so many people.
Guys, I think I found the Blaze Rods. Oh, no.
What are they doing?
Are you kidding
people
me?
Of Sky City, I'm sorry to pull you
nice
from
your
duties, but something urgent has come to my attention. A crime has been committed.
Uh-oh.
What kind of crime? Please remain calm.
Oh, gosh.
Earlier
she's
today,
talking about us.
Outsiders built a bridge into our fair city from a distant island.
Ivor! Now that's your fault
now,
for building that thing.
Whether outsiders know it or not, this is a violation of Sky City's most
and that guy knows
law.
Who he knows.
No
that.
Unauthorized building.
Wait. You the bridge builders?
We have no idea.
Everyone, please. No.
Oops, what? I said the wrong thing.
Why would you even ask that?
I actually kind of want to say that
Jesse,
anyways, too, so it's pretty funny.
Are, step forward now.
Oh.
I have already been informed of your identity. I appreciate that you may be ignorant of our laws, but I will warn you, Sky City is small, and I promise that if you try to hide, I will find you.
Oh, that's terrifying. I guess we'll have to come quietly.
Ever cost. This is clearly our fastest way into the castle.
By getting
oh, right, I was right.
Don't be fooled by the Founder's lies. I can help you come up with a plan to get into the palace.
Here I am! I built the bridge!
Are you crazy? Does she look like she's gonna help us?
Hey!
Oh, great. I have to help Ivor.
Hey, don't treat him like that. We didn't do anything wrong.
The builders!
Guards, bring them forward.
Ah.
Jesse,
oops.
I'll find a way to help you. I promise.
Oh, I tried to help Ivor, but it didn't go well.
Let go of me, that's it. Excuse me. Excuse me. Come with me.
Oh, boy. Hey, Aiden. I don't like to sell. Ruined my life. It's really bad for me.
We meet at last.
Yep. Don't trust
me. Who's snickering? What's that noise?
Listen, I don't know what that guy's told you, but you can't listen to him.
Oh, Jesse, I'm hurt.
Yeah.
Wounded.
I don't care.
I admire your honesty in stepping forward. This should be interesting.
Thank you, I guess. But I do hope Petricramp helps us, because that was a bad idea. Alright, I'm going. Come on. This is your fault, Ivor. You're the one who got us into this mess. Now let's just try to find a way out of it. So now we're captured by the Queen's men and we're stuck in the palace. I wonder how many people chose to go with Milo.
For your service to Sky City, I grant you these gifts.
What would that be? 11.
Eversource.
That might be true.
That's what you're focusing on. I'd say we have bigger problems on our hands. Like Aiden.
Yeah.
Look at him all friendly with the Founder. That's bad news.
Lucas is right. We need
yeah.
to figure out what Aiden is up to so we can stop him.
That
That's
way he doesn't hurt anyone.
Focused on.
I've got the feeling I already know what Aiden is up to.
Take
your reward.